Hello everyone, myself Pankaj. Welcome to Being Fish Co. In this video, we will talk about blobfish. Scientific name of blobfish is Cycrolutus marcidus. Family, Cycrolutidae. Order, Scorpiniformis. These fishes are considered non-edible by humans because of their extremely gelatinous and acidic nature. They don't have teeth. It always looks like that they are bearing a mask over their face. They have large head and round body. They don't have swim bladder. They don't have bones and muscles in their body. They lay thousands of small pink eggs. These fishes are found at great depth, and that's why they face extreme pressure, and their physical appearance is like this because of the extreme pressure faced by them at great depth. They are caught as bycatch in major nets such as trawl nets. See, the appearance should look like this of blobfishes, but due to the extreme pressure faced by them, the appearance looks like this. These are considered as ugliest fish in the ocean. Okay, so this is the picture of blobfish. That's all about blobfish. Milte hain next video mein. Till then, stay safe. Thanks for watching.